a fairly quirky number here. A song called Good Heart Sway. My friend Dave, who was here tonight, actually wrote some lyrics in it. He's a great artist himself.
Do you?